And in first place with 72 points, Nick Diaz Academy. Give a round of applause, guys.
I don't know.